It's a big in there.
So we do live in Florida and we have to share with wildlife. But that is a big gator right there. You know, if I had to guess, that guy would be 10 feet, which is a good size gator. And he must not be hungry because that bird is sitting perched right next to him, right? So, as long as he stays over there and, you know, we stay over here and everything's good.